Welcome to Linux help channel. In this video we are going to see about Appgrid. First we view a short intro about Appgrid. Appgrid alternative lightweight application center has a simple interface, works quickly. The program was written from scratch. When you click on the application page of this program, it immediately displays all the screenshot, the program description for more information. Click on the arrow, you can display the reviews. Top right there is a button to install, or if the application is already installed, then run and delete. This tutorial covers the installation of Appgrid on Linuxmint 19. First, I'm going to check my Linuxmint version. My Linuxmint version is 19. Now I am moving into installation procedure. Before that, I'm going to add a repository for Appgrid. Once the repository is added, now we are going to run the apt update. Now run the following command to install the Appgrid. The installation is completed. Now you can go and open the Appgrid. Here you can able to start working in the Appgrid software. This is the method how to install Appgrid software on Linuxmint 19. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.